Yeah, forever expanding my consciousness. I came in for the astonishment. Yeah, the wonder of who I can be, living life in 5D with hunger to achieve these unrivaled accomplishments. Survival led brought out my confidence. Revival of what all this wonder is. Arrival of truth in my spirit. They hear it past this earth and beyond the continents. I'm vibrating with the stars. Cosmic is who we are. And we don't have to look far to align ourselves with the laws. I was just tired of the way that it always was. Knew I had to change, knew the sky wasn't gray above. So I dug myself up out of the dirt and started to love and reclaim my self-worth. Gave up all the trauma that I've had since birth. Persistence had carried me, I had the thirst to self-actualize and see my desires materialize. A born from that fire that I had inside to become the higher version of my life I dreamt to acquire. And now I know why I felt the darkness my entire life. With transmutation, a spiritual alchemist, life's my creation. Living felt so heartless, I couldn't stop pacing till I found my power of manifestation. Started creating with mind, body, spirit, connecting the infinite through the etheric. The darkness was there, but I no longer feared it. Discovered my true self through my perseverance. I was just tired of the way that it always was. Knew I had to change, knew the sky wasn't gray above. A star in a human form, he always felt torn. Far from his world, but now his soul has been reborn. Far from his world, but now his soul has been reborn.